Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Rob with my channel Slash All, and today I'm finishing up my Guardian workout program. So I believe it was a 6 to 8 week program. I actually forget how many weeks I went. I have to go and check the calendar. But today is October 1st, which is the last day of the program. I was going to work on it yesterday, but that didn't work out because I had to work late. So I've done my flow warm-ups, and now I'm going to get into kettlebell swings. It's going to be 5 sets of swings or 25. I'm going to take a 2-minute rest between each swing, so it doesn't sound like I'm out of breath between each swings. And then, yeah, let's get started. And then we got some other exercises here. We got 3 sets of 12 snatches. It'll probably extend my rest period longer between each set now. And then I am adding 4 sets of 3 at the end of each set just to push my muscles harder. And then I'm going to the track to do a run. So let's get started. Of course, I got my water. Thank you. So this video will be a two-parter. Catch up with you guys in a second.